Yo, what's up, your awesome people? It's your boy Ghost Summon Excited here, back again with another episode of Fire Cry Primal Series, episode 5. Hope you all do enjoy this series and this episode. If you can, do about 5 likes on this video, and I will do another one. You know, I wanna have, like, even if the likes, if you don't get like, I'd rather have the likes. Then that makes me want to do another episode.
Harsh, si balti ye guarsh. Ma, ul, udams, winja, waija, waija. Hawaija salwa.
So a lot happened in the last Al-hur, episode.
Winja laja daos.
We gotta get some, more like friends than that. Or like, Wenja people. I don't know where I want to go first. I'm gonna go to the. I don't know. I think for this episode, because I'm trying to keep the episodes at 20 minutes minimum. You know, trying not to do them like too many. So what I might do is try and like, because if I do like 30-minute episodes, people can't watch those. But 20 minutes, man, and 10 minutes, 15 minutes, like those kind of time. Lamps are good, so I think we're gonna go and what was it? Get what we need. That's our cave. We've got Silas. We've got a lot of people's caves. Now talk to Tensei. Okay, so we gotta talk to Tensei. Okay, I think we should go and do that. I'm gonna put the volume a bit more up. So hopefully that is all right. So let's keep going, guys. I love this series. I'm enjoying it so much. I know what it is. I just enjoy this series a lot. But yeah, let's go into this.
Ah, Warbati. Uguan.
Okay.
Tishayu. Gasori.
Oh, no. No. I don't want no more. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. No. Nah, man.
Magui.
No.
Udambi. Upafi.
No, don't you dare, Taka. Don't.
Udam. Fuck we ha aya pasta.
Oh, my God.
Aya pasta.
Don't, man. What's he giving me? What next level things is he giving me? Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. I was gonna eat some, but I'm not gonna eat now after finding that.
Charlie Udam Mars.
Oh my God. I'm hitting gear, but I'm basically like how I think they're like dying a lot, guys. Well, that was a really weird mission. But you know, that's fine. I know, that was really crazy. I liked that mission. It was alright. It was a crazy mission, but it was an alright one. Oh my days, mate! What's this dude doing to me? What's he doing, man?
Wife, da. Bal, bafeta. Bal, balhu, udam, fakwe. Shunta, daba, dabu.
I'm not having any more eyeballs.
Galaita, udam, bacham.
Shrash, shrash. Yagisu, sarta. Swarga. Marmani. Makwadi. Udam shashkwani slak. Udam. Masup near Bacham. Udam. Udam plahagwar pati.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, guys. So, the vid, like, that part, like, we just finished, ended, and then I think we've unlocked this guy, and I think we need to go and get this guy, Big Dar Wafor. Capture this heavily guarded Udam port and confront the commander. That's very hard, but you know, it's fine. I want to get my crafting up, I want to get a better bow. So I think we need to go to the south of the world, get that. Also, I think we're going to need to upgrade Takar's cave. I want to get Cub to level 3. I want to get that spear to level 3. Bait, that is fine. I want to get my guts bag also upgraded. I want to get my arrows upgraded. We might need another feather. Skills, I've got 4 skills. That one's alright. I know. Might use that one. But I want to get this. Tame 5 beasts. 2 remaining. I might go and start taming some beasts. Alright, we got I think I'll go and upgrade to Car's cave. Just because I want to get my bow up and all that stuff. So, let's go. Upgrade. Lol. Mate, I never knew these cavemen were doing that. We got more skills. Of course we had to get more skills. Who wouldn't want more skills? Okay. I want to tame some beasts. I think we should go ahead and... What can we tame? We can tame. Alright, do you know what? Good. Let me get out of here. I've got my missions, but I want to go tame some stuff. I know what I want to tame. Or should I, like, go get some of those forts? What should I do, guys? What do you think we should do? I know this is a live stream, I think. But I don't know. We could tame a cave. Like, we should go and find, like, some of these things, animals, and tame them. Because I really want to try and get some saber-toothed tigers. The brown bear. The cave bear. Then maybe even the badger. Oh, those things we could tame. Are they available right now? Oh, no. I think if we find her, she'll want us to go and get more Beastmaster hunts. So that should be awesome. I need some South Stone. Where's that? So that's more like there. Alright, let's go get these, like, outposts. Yeah, bonfires. Let's get all these around here. And yeah, this map is really big. If you go all the way down, like, that would seem to you like not big, but that is actually quite a big map. And I've explored this game quite a lot, and it is an awesome game. I'm not even joking, guys. Food and health, okay. That's awesome. Where is Wolfie, my boy? Wolfie. Oh, I just jumped over him. Where is he? Oh, he tricked me. Yo, how you doing, fella? Aw, good boy. Wolfie, man, he's our main boy. Alright, he's our boy. Alright, he'll back us up. I've got some alright people right now. I can tame all that. I've only got 2 though. I might try and find another wolf. Tame a wolf. I want to tame some more animals. What's the most stealthiest? I want to get that jag. Oh, wait a minute. I want to get the jag. Wait 1 second. Yeah, like, I want to get that jaguar. Like, okay, he's resistant to fire. But the saber-toothed tiger, in my opinion, the blood fang, is probably, like, the best. Just because it is, like, you can't really disagree with me. Like, the blood fang is the best. If you guys have played, do tell me which is the best and what do you think is. But when I unlock the beast master hunt, I will actually go ahead and try and tame all of them. And I, in my opinion, I think taming animals is really easy. You know, just throw the bait and quickly then tame them, you know. It's not really that hard. I want to get a bird, like, shoot one down. Because I'm having a lot of trouble with the birds. I need a feather. So, I should be able to do that. Actually, yeah, wait. What do I need a feather for? I remember I needed a feather. Yeah. For 24 arrows. Yeah. Oh, yaks. Skin. Okay, so... I feel like we need to go on an adventure up in the north, and I think we should actually do that, you know, B cluster sting bomb. We should learn how to craft that, but I think we should actually go up an adventure in the north. We're gonna freeze to death, like that's my only concern, not concern, but worry is I don't want to freeze when I go up there, unless I get like a torch, light that on fire, and then maybe just stay warm. But where's Wolfie? My man Wolfie is just chipped, man. He's just gone. He's gone on a completely different trail. And if you can look, like, this is a mad world. I'm telling you guys. Now, what is going on over there? Do you reckon we can get some that guy? Oh. Oh. You know what? Let's go! Oh. This is the... What was it? What's our hood called? The Wenja hood. Oh, boys! Headshots for life. My mind knows what the headshots on about and oh my god. Let's go. Oh no, there's a woody mammoth. No! Wolfie, don't you dare. Yes, good boy. Good boy, Wolfie. Now, Wolfie. That way, boy. Now! Good boy, Wolfie. Now, don't go for the piggy. No, not the bad guy. That way, you naughty. No! Oh my god. Stop buying that pizza. Go that way. Are they on to us? Are they on to us? Yeah, boy. Don't mess with me and my wolf. Fee. Yeah. Come on, Wolfie. Stop trying to bite that piggy's ass. Get over here. I don't know what he was doing, guys. I don't know what he was doing. I mean, I know that Wolfie's butt must have been tasty, Wolfie, but you don't need to go all out, mate. I'm sure there's other ways. You know, you could go for the jaguar or the deer, you know. And there's other options on the menu. I sound so weird right now. I know. And you're probably thinking right there, sitting there right now thinking, what's this guy on about? I came to watch some Far Cry Primal looking wolf fighting. So as I was speaking, I spotted one of our friendly, well not friendly, but fierce bears in the neighborhood. But yeah, as I was saying, you came to watch a Far Cry Primal wolf, not my wolf biting the piggy dog. Yeah, I know how you feel, mate. How did I miss that shot? Oh, baby. You know what? Get out of here. You've been bullying me. Oh! Yo.
Bruh.
Yeah, poke me in the butt. Yeah. That's what I thought. Oh, I take nitrous. Sugar. So I don't buy that. Yay, we did it. I think I'll try and take all the cherries, and then what I might do is then actually proper go ahead and just go and explore. See, like, when you take these outposts out, like, you have more, like, places to explore and that. So I'm gonna go for this. I think we'll go to this wall guy. Well, the crafter. We'll go to him. Alright, let's go! Sliding down. Whee! Oh, didn't work. But guys, like, this game is so beautiful. Those who have played this game will know and can see that the graphics on this game are just beautiful. No, give me my bait back. Whee! Alright, come on, wolf. Now I know there's gonna be some big, big stuff going on. Alright, come on, Wolfie. Let's go to this wolf guy. This is gonna be crazy, man. Crazy, hectic stuff. Going downtown in the hood. Whoa! Oh! Landed on the leaves back in Assassin's Creed. I didn't know how I made that work, but yeah.
Fire!
Oh, what? Miss Gold Wolfie! Snap that! I don't know. I'm gonna make that work. Boom! Man just got wrecked. We got it. Yes, boys. Just like that. You see, me and Wolfie can't mess. Can't mess. We know you came that out. Alright, guys, I earned a trophy for that. I'm happy. You know you completed a job when you earn a trophy for it. Now, I'm looking for the okay, there we go. Alright guys, let's keep going then. Okay, so guys, I thought we'd start to head over to the wall. You know what I'm saying?
Hi, Guan, damn that smart.
To train this beast. Oh! That dead body. Where did that wolf run off to? Yeah. Boy, we got a new friend. Call him Bob Billy. Billy Bob. I don't know why I call everything Billy Bob or Bob Billy or whatever. You know me. I don't think you know me. But mate, man just got his legs and everything burned off. Oh, sugar. Must have had a rough night downtown in the caveman pub. Alright. someone sounds like they're constipated, but you know, it's fine. In the caveman days, you couldn't really do that. Oh yeah, I think you could get constipated in the caveman days. I don't know, but I'm just gonna stop talking about that. Just because I am. We're making a lot of friends though, you know, with our Wednesday people. We need to go find more. Oh my days. Oh! Oh, I can save it. Stop.
Hi, Guar, damn that mark.
You take it. Shh. Yes. That's what I'm talking about, man. Oh, we can get our new skills. Now I'm gonna quickly save, guys, just because I wanna save. Like, I don't wanna lose anything. And we can get saber-tooth tigers and brown bears. Oh yes, sting bomb. And okay, you can perform a dive attack. We could use that. I want more health. Crouch, sprint, extra health too. Health regeneration. I'll take that. Boys and girls, this is what I'm talking about. Now let's go to WoW and let's do this. So guys, I hope the audio is all fine, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, I just hope the audio is fine. No, don't go after him. Yeah, just go there. Just go there, boy. Man, feels good. Be the caveman day. Why am I singing? I sing too much in my videos. I think people must have noticed that. I sing and talk loads, and then people just can't keep up. Can you keep up? Keep up. I'm not gonna stop singing here, guys. Some videos. As well as a toxic spot. Crocodile right there. Must be. No. Alright. Come on, cave lion. What are you gonna do? I want you there. I'm watching. Man is lethal. Look, even out some blood. He must have gotten hit really hard. My cave lion has to chill. Damn. Never knew that. Oh, we found some more friends. More friends. New faces. I'm gonna go up here, guys. Let's go. I hope I'm not boring you guys, you know. I do try to make things entertaining. I hope these things are entertaining, you know. If you want me to, this isn't just a walkthrough though, guys. We could do other stuff with this series. Like, we could do like challenges and all sorts with this series. We could do anything we want. But right now it's gonna be with the walkthrough. And then maybe after the walkthrough is finished, then we're gonna start expanding and doing more stuff with this series. But let's find this wall guy. And yeah, let's do this, guys. I'm just gonna go jump around here. And I'm gonna quickly check somewhere. Then I'll be back with you guys. Okay, guys, so we are back. And we're gonna go and find whatever. Oh! Just got pushed in. What happened? Was that Udam? Oh. Oh, shit, it's been T-Rod! No! Stop! I'm not Udam.
Winter!
Nice! Most of him are Winter! Ah, DJ, I'm Shanti! My God, Tagata! Udam Warwai!
Man, oh my days! That's Ty pissing on me like that. Huh? What are you gonna do? What, you haven't got an arm? Now what the heck do I do? I guess this is our new home, guys. Finally got it. Animals and be slow in this game for me, of course. Okay, guys, I'm kind of confused, so I don't know how this is gonna work. I guess if I go up this way, I know. Yeah. I think we're pretty much just escaped. Boom, we've done it. I guess that's enough for this episode, guys. Hope you have all enjoyed. If you have this back, thumbs up. If you're new around, do subscribe, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace.